Welcome to Motivational Mondays with Mina. Today we're going to do an exercise to declutter our mind. There's a lot going on in our minds all at once. Our mind gets flooded with issues, ideas, thoughts, things that we have to do, and so on. Sometimes you just need to quiet the noise and clear your mind so that you can gain clarity on the things that really need your attention right now, very soon, and in the near future. A lot of us walk around with all of this clutter in our mind and it causes anxiety, right? We overwhelm ourselves because we're thinking about all of these issues, ideas, thoughts, things to do. We're thinking about everything at once. So this declutter your mind exercise will help you in just a few minutes. On a piece of paper or on a spreadsheet, Excel, Google Drive, or what have you, draw four columns, okay? Four columns. First column is issues or ideas that need to be addressed today. Second, issues and ideas that need to be addressed within the week. Third, issues and ideas that need to be addressed within the month. And then fourth, for a later column, things you can put off. And this is something that you can continue to do and visit on a daily basis or on a weekly basis so that you continue to break things down and categorize things based on when you need to address them and not have this clutter in your mind all at once. So get everything out of your mind, all the issues that you need to handle, the ideas and the thoughts you have, the tasks and the things that you need to do. Get it all out of your mind and clear your mind. Declutter your mind. Don't overwhelm yourself and focus on what needs your attention in the appropriate time frame. This will help make room in your mind, will help you to be more at peace, have more clarity, be more focused, be more aware, and be more productive as you tackle the things that need your attention. God bless.